Well, hello, Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. here. I pray that you're having a fantastic day. I tell you, the God of the Bible is good and worthy to be praised. And my friends, if it's raining where you are, like it's raining where I am, then it's a beautiful rainy day. And if the sun is shining where you are, or overcast skies, or whatever the case may be, let us thank the Lord for this glorious day. For it is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. You know, I want to say thank you to those of you who have reached out to the ministry. We're hearing from people from everywhere who are thanking God for the word of the Lord. My friends, you have no idea how encouraging it is to hear from people from both near and far, friends that we've made, leaders and missionaries and district missionaries, pastors and bishops and leaders, friends that we've made as we have discovered each other's ministry. And those of us who are preaching the Bible without compromise, we find that we're in an ever-shrinking group, and we realize the importance of our fellowshipping and praying for one another. I'm here to say to you today that there's nothing like the Word of God. And with all of the things that are going on in our country and the world, my friends, I want to encourage you to just say to yourself, soul, don't worry. The Lord will make a way somehow. Tell your soul, be thou comforted, O my soul, because the Lord is in charge. Now, you know why I'm coming to you today, because I'm excited about tonight's Bible study. We are going to walk in the scriptures. I'm still talking about this amazing God of the Bible, who is never caught off guard, who always, I'm not going to say that God has a contingency plan, because he doesn't need one. We do, but the Lord knows what shall be, and God knows how long it will last, and God knows what lie ahead. And I'm excited about what the Lord is doing. You know, I'm almost stumbling and fumbling here, because I don't want to let you in too much on what we're going to talk about, but I may as well. We're going back to Daniel chapter 11. We're going to study the scriptures tonight. We're going to see that the God of the Bible is amazing, and everything is going to work out just like he said. And I want to say to you that the promises that the Lord has whispered in your ear, the things that God says he's going to bring to pass in your life, the things that the Lord promised that he is going to do, that he was going to do for you, the things that God promised, I want you to know that the Lord will keep his word, for he cannot lie. So tonight we're going to see prediction after prediction, prophecy after prophecy. As the years roll on, we're going to see that this book, this grand old book, this book, oh my Lord, that is more accurate than tomorrow morning's newspaper, is the book that can be trusted no matter what. My hope is built on the Word of God and on the God of the Bible. So I want you to meet me tonight here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, whether you're online, Facebook Live, YouTube Live, or here live in the sanctuary. And my friends, there's nothing like being here. We're going to walk in the Word of the Lord together as you join me for Bible study. I like doing that. That's right. Bible study. The big drum roll for what? No, we don't have any guests coming in from out of town tonight. No, we don't have any superstars showing up. No, it's not going to be some unusual service, unlike anything you've ever seen before. Nope, we don't have any donuts, cupcakes, coffee, or anything like that to hand out. But I tell you what we're going to do. We're going to study the Word of the Lord together, and the Word is going to do you good. I'll see you tonight right here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ.